Hi everyone, this is Ezra and welcome again to my channel. Today vlog, I'm going to do a Christmas shopping. So come join me. It's Bahrain National Day and we have 4 days off. And we've been in the house since Friday and it's Sunday now. So we just decided to go out and do a Christmas shopping. We went to city center and this is how the decoration now. We would like to participate on this Ila raffle, but there's too much people, so we just decided to continue our shopping. It's been a long time since I've been in city center and this is the first time I saw this shop, and it looks amazing. Everything is so nice. I want to buy it. I just showed to Oscar the things I would like to receive on Christmas. The Santa decorations are so nice, I would like to buy, but it's so expensive. So maybe next year. After we finished shopping, we went to Raminara, which is a ramen restaurant. The owner is also the owner of the Manos, which is our favorite restaurant in Bahrain. So we have very high expectations with the food. It's winter time now here in Bahrain. And the weather is so nice, so you can just sit outside and just relax. I can show you our garden. This is our garden. I do not have much of plants. The plants that I planted last time was not successful. Anyway, the garden is okay now. And there is a moon. Donnie's there. So it's dinner time. I'm going to roast the chicken. I already put some garlic in the paprika. Then some lemon. Salt and pepper. Oregano. Yes, I put oregano. So this is the marinade, but I'm still gonna put some oyster sauce. First, I usually just cut it open, so it's very easy to roast. I'll add some lemon to my marinade because it will help to make your chicken very tender. This is the tricks that I learned here in Bahrain. So here's my roast chicken. So we're going for a walk. We're gonna walk down. It's quiet now. It's 10 o'clock night and it's quiet, so safe for them to go out. So I'm also going to show you a little bit of our neighborhood. We're living at a gated community or gated compound here in Sar area, Bahrain. And this is a nice neighborhood because it's very quiet. And it's near in the grocery shop, it's near in the school. And we love our neighbors because they are so nice. Looks so nice. Yeah. our neighbors have some decorations for Christmas. Good morning. So we just woke up and then we're going to Hopscotch for our breakfast. So this is our favorite breakfast restaurant or cafe. It's nice. I can smell the pastries and look at the outside. Hi, so I get my Santa hat on because I'm going to do prepping. Yeah, since we shopped yesterday, I'm going to do a deep prepping now. And yeah, I put some Christmas movie while I'm doing this. Wrapping the gifts. These are just for our family and some friends. But that's all. Happy? It's done. I just finished wrapping the gifts and I think I'm going to end the vlog here. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you liked the vlog. Please like it. Share it with your families and friends. And comments. Maybe introduce yourself because I would like to know who's my viewer. And yeah, see you again for my next vlog and ciao ciao.